Evening, y'all. Hope y'all having a great Christmas Eve so far. I got it. Took me two days of high speed and low drag, but there it is. Nothing to it. Lot of fitting. Lot of fitting. Got it looking good. Got a lot of sanding to do. Which I'm going to be sick on that day. I'm going to have a sinus infection or something. Oh, yeah, went ahead and got this thing finished out, too. Got the bats on it. Got it all trimmed out. And even capped the front of that thing with that old lumber, too. Just to polish it up a little bit. Boy, it turned out really good. Everything fit up nice. Real nice. They're comfortable. Very comfortable. You beat that with a stick, huh? Sharp as a tack. Let's look at it from this side. It even looks good from the kitchen in here. You stand here at the kitchen sink looking at it. Look at that. That ain't bad at all, is it? Heck yeah. Looked at Hannah a while ago and she had tears in her eyes, so I know I'd done something right. And I said, well, it must be looking pretty good. Hey, y'all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and be safe. Appreciate y'all.